Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make and how to customize your fidget spinner so they have awesome caps like this one. Please enjoy. Yes. So the materials you need is a fidget spinner you want to customize. A fidget spinner you want to customize. Two buttons that you want them to be your caps. Make sure they're comfortable in your hand and that you get good grip. So I got two right. And a hot glue gun so you can stick them. So what you first want to do is you want to put hot glue. If it has a dent like mine, make sure it has like that tiny knob right there. So you see how it's sticking out? Make sure it has that. So it can go inside the fidget spinner, so like that, right there. So that way inside they can like that. Okay, so let's get into this. So what you want to do is put hot glue right here. And watch out, don't burn yourself because the metal's gonna get hot. Make sure you do this quick. Okay, so. Oh, make sure it's like thin. So it can fit inside the ball bearing depending on the ball bearing you have. So if you have one of these tiny ones, yeah, do it quick. Make sure you don't cover any of the ball bearings in hot glue so you don't stuff them up. Nope, it doesn't spin! It doesn't spin. So I probably covered them. I probably did. Yeah, as you can see, I did. I did. Shaped. Yeah, so I did shape it. Okay, so let's try and do this again. So try and melt that down. Putting hot glue there, and then And then what you want to do is what you want to do is try to put it in there without touching the ball bearing. So I just touched it again. Wow, this is so hard. Melt the hot glue around it so it gets so that doesn't happen. Okay, make sure there's no like line, those strings, because those are so annoying. What the flip? No, I think I know what's happening. This right here. It's touching the fidget spinner. Let me just get it and then I'll come back to you guys, okay? Okay, you guys, so finally I got it. as you can see. And that was just like trial and error. So you have to try and get it a little bit at a time. So just a tiny, 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 tiny bit. I'll try and show you. If I can get it. Okay. Just a tiny, tiny bit. So you want to keep on doing that. And then just let it dry. So then you can put the other one on. And as you can see, mine has a pattern, so I'm gonna try and do it like this on the other side as well, or like this. So yeah. Yeah, okay. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put some hot glue in that tiny groove gap in there. And there as well. So yeah, you guys, I did it, but I didn't get it exactly the same as you could see. But I just put a tiny bit of hot glue on the hole of the ball bearing, and then I put a tiny bit on this, on the small groove, as you can see, and then just joined them together like that. And then I just press it down, and then yeah, the fidget spinner was finally completed. So give a thumbs up if you enjoyed, and subscribe for more content like this one and for gaming. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye.